so high right now. I don't think that I'll ever come down, cause this feels better to me than anybody reality. I'm floating in the air like I'm weightless, flying on a cocaine spaceship. And I'm so high right now. I don't think that I'll ever come down.
We be up to no good. For real.
Space Jack.
Oh, hey. What's up, Rebecca? Welcome to Vlog 32. Today we'll be having all kinds of fun adventures. Come on.
Ooh, dude, wait, whoa, whoa.
Oh.
Shit, man.
Oh, is that the new Homecula gear? Ooh. Exclusively. Can you help me lift this? I don't know where Shane's at. This thing's stupid heavy.
This is my first time.
Do you know how to start it?
I got those straps that tie down.
What the fuck did you just say to me?
You got any extra shoelaces?
I said, like, do you have those straps that tie down so we can tie the dirt back down?
Oh, for sure. I don't know, but I'll check.
I'm just trying to tie the dirt.
Okay. You look like Ice JJ Fish.
I look like I pee on you, R. Kelly.
My paper scissors for the front seat. Alright. One, two, three, shoot. Fuck.
Fuck yeah, dude!
Fuck yeah, dude!
Elsie's really not a good look on you right now, dude.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Hey, man.
What's up, dude?
Where are we going?
Cat Pacey's.
We're going to Billy Joe Ferguson's house. We're gonna wrestle some alligators.
Jacob says he's got bars.
Yeah, well, you know, I just like the rabbit stuff sometimes. It's like pretty good.
What type beat you want?
Oh, give me that, like, bang, 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 you know, like, gang, gang, bang.
Okay.
Yo. Started
out really quiet, yo.
Got
that heat,
boy.
Yo. Okay. Yeah. Catching the what? Yeah. Okay. Do it like what's up. Yeah. Sweeter than that. Baskin Robbins. What's up?
Yeah. Okay. We'll do it. Ready?
See me in city, yeah, I see your bitch, she gon' pop a titty, yeah.
Alright, my turn.
Yeah, go Shane, get it, yeah.
I don't got anything, I can't do it.
Nice.
I'm not a rapper, dude, what? I'm sorry, sorry.
Yeah, you just go like, got that white cap, that no cap, that look like that big gat, that big bat, that bat bat, I got a big black bat.
Just pulled up.
Awesome.
Yay! Nice. Reed, come here. Where's up with your tooth? Let me see it. Is it wiggly?
See that one on the right? Oh. The front one on the right.
Let's take it out.
Or I guess it's the left.
We'll do it on the dirt bike. That'd be cool.
No!
Let's do it on the dirt bike.
No, because then it would get all dirty.
No, it won't. Trail boss. Hey man, you got the goggles on and everything?
I always stay fully good and it's a little dusty.
But
can you put her on my arm?
Yeah.
Will it bite me?
No. It's a ball python. You just not fast movements.
I can't move right now, so I'll just stay still.
Where's she shedding though?
Oh.
Your skin?
Oh, yeah. Snakes are scary. I'm gonna pull up a clip of you on this bike,
blast,
on the vlog.
A blast from the past?
Yeah, blast from the past. Blast from the past. Of you on this bike. It's so dusty. We need a water boy on the track! Oh shit! Passed up! Jackson with the win! Oh, here comes Pat. Oh, cheater line! Kyle hit the cheater line. I seen that.
I washed out so hard and then Jackson passed me.
You look like, so funny right now, but it's like so dope at the same time.
Bro, my eye.
Oh. Throwing in lines. Looking good out there, man. That was a clean one.
Oh my god. Jackson missed the landing. The Goon Squad. Here you go, camera guy.
Okay, cool. My arms hurt so bad. Fuck you, Frosty.
I don't do flatties.
Yeah, so what you want to do is like, just lay the bike over, take your foot off.
Like that?
Yeah. If you look at the camera while you do it too, mad points for the fans.
No peace sign?
Yeah, no peace sign, no.
Oh, okay.
Right. Yeah, maybe just a thumbs up or something.
All right, cool. How do you start this thing?
It's actually gotten pretty simple over the years. Now it's just a button.
Well, that's crazy.
Oh, it's all smiles, but honestly, I'm sick of Shane Davis riding my bike, dude. Every time this kid gets on a bike, he just fucking breaks it.
You want your bike back?
Yeah, that'd be nice, dude.
I landed very flat. Well, if I broke it, I wouldn't fucking pay for it.
Yeah. No shit.
You notice how every single vlog I've had this shirt on pretty much. Like, I don't buy new clothes.
The Shane Davis special.
It's kind of like a swag thing, but I'm not gonna sit here and brag about it.
Did he just say swag?
No.
Yo!
What's happening?
You can't stall, dude.
It's like...
My ankle hurts.
Nice one, Frosty. Little scabadoo bedabble.
Yo!
Nice one, man. Yeah, dude.
Hey, I got your back.
Oh, almost with the half cap.
Now we gotta fix the dirt jumps because water guy right here landed right there. Okay, shout out SoCal.
Beers tacos and beers.
Tacos and beers. Beers and tacos.
We're doing time trial. All right, time trial.
Hey, rock, paper, scissors, see who goes first.
Are you ready?
Where? Oh, there's the line?
Ooh, get out of here.
Yeah, all right, all right.
Here, what?
Ooh, all right, so not me and you go?
Nah, you just last, no matter what.
Nope. Oh, shit, so first.
Second, third.
Go, Billy, really go! All
right. The man's ready! Kayla, you got the time down? On your mark! Get set! Go! Go! Your time's going down! You
blew it!
You blew it!
I fell already!
What'd he get?
122!
122, he crashed!
Oh, you fell!
122, how was it?
Fucking fell and lost a bunch of time. Next time.
Alright, next up! Space Jax. We all know. Fuck Space Jax.
You're the best.
All right, Kayla, are you ready?
Ready.
Alright. On your mark. Get set. Go. Fuck Space Jacks! Oh, time!
106.
106?
Yeah, let's move away from here. Hey. 106.
106? What the hell are you doing out there? He's doing it for cocaine,
ketosis.
Keto. Coors Light. All right, Kayla, you ready?
Yeah.
On your mark. Get set. Go. Oh, shit. He's already at 120?
Yeah.
Jesus. What do you think you are? Some kind of fucking James Stewart out there or what?
He's my trainer, so.
Oh, are you kidding?
Look at him.
He ate shit.
Yeah. DNF.
Oh,
DNF.
God, these things are not cool.
Hold the front brake and start it.
Hey,
start
ready? You gotta push it down. You gotta engage the whole
shot. No, you gotta work. Nope.
Spectacles. Ready. Set. Go.
Gotta go, gotta go.
You gotta redo it.
With the glasses?
With the glasses.
Yeah, these things suck.
I fell.
Everybody's got these things all fogged up.
No, you got 117. I felt like I got 122. You guys should retry. Let me see the...
They're a little fogged up, but...
Alright, we're doing... We need to just do...
On the gate.
What's the gate?
Right, set them up. On the light. On the light.
Did you start it?
Yeah.
Okay, add 10 seconds.
I don't know.
You gotta run over there.
No, I'm going this way, dude.
What did you get?
112.
Damn, second place.
You got 112?
With the glasses?
112? Yeah, right on.
Second place sucks, dude.
Yeah, no one ever remembers second place.
Well, third place is any better. Fuck you guys. Well, yeah, right? Fuck, I'm going
third,
home.
Third place is like the party guy.
So. Jealousy's not a good look on you.
Terrible look on you.
Hey, think about it. Third place is the first loser.
Like, I'm not even mad about it.
I think second place is. Representing TCU.
Dude,
now I knew about it. I thought you were late. The camo pants are a hit. Skirt! Here, I got a bum ankle, dude.
Dude, I know.
He screwed the line.
I passed it.
It's all good, dude. Keep it going.
142.
Yo, you got a 42.
No, he fucked it up. I watched him. He went the completely opposite direction.
Oh. Yeah, now you got the glasses on. The glasses separate the men from boys, all right? Kayla, you ready?
When the beer turns sideways, 10 seconds.
Wait, I have to wait 10 seconds?
No.
Maybe.
On your mark. Get set. Go. Oh, he's catching, dude, catch some speed. Oh, fucking it up. Oh, he's good. Oh, he's coming, he's catching speed. What?
Oh, you got
111.
I don't know.
I saw girlfriend finger pushing early. I saw girlfriend finger pushing early on the line. I watched it.
No, either way, it's still more than either way.
89, so close. So close. 11.89, but your girlfriend totally
in a crash. Well, spun out.
Yeah, he spun out a bit too, dude.
Maybe it's the glasses.
Maybe. Maybe it's the glasses. You can't see shit in those leagues. I was going up to the lips, and the lips are just like a blur.
Milliseconds. The title was just there. 110 guy. It was just there. Now it's in the wind.
I'm just gonna sit here and act like I don't ride anybody else's bikes.
Jacob Buffalo.
Damn, you lose. You're just a phony, dude. Oh, we're doing tandem now?
Oh yeah, that's gonna go good.
Alright. Alright, tandem double race. On your mark.
Ready?
Get set. Go!
Yay!
Oh! Oh, dude, take the turn! Take the turn! Oh, I was winning it! Jackson and Jacob, what's the time? 1:34? Man down!
I will throw a statement right now. There's no one in the Southern Californian region that could beat Jackson and I.
Jump!
Your helmet's unbuckled.
Yeah. Helmets are buckled.
Safety first. Hello. Three, two, one, go. Oh, he's got him on the inside.
Holy shit.
Oh, Pat made the pass!
Pat with the win, dude! Oh my god!
That was a serious battle!
What happened?
I fucked up! You've seen it too! I was trying to just
I couldn't
chill.
See the line either!
Dude, I couldn't see anything! Bro, that first turn, you clipped my shoulder with your bars! I was under his bars with my shoulder!
I was like this, like what
I was like on one arm, and I'm like, yo, what the fuck?
I skid straight into him.
I thought I had it!
That was the best race of the night!
Pat took the W.
Yeah, straight up, nothing you could do about it.
BMX guy, don't call Buffalo.
We got a podium or anything we can stand on?
All right, and announcing the podium for the first ever Monster Triple Challenge 110 race for third place from Hemet, California, Shane Davis.
Real funny, Jacob. Fuck you, all right? Fuck you, dude.
And from Bakersfield, California, we got Jacob Bailey taking second place.
But I'm not from Bakersfield.
But okay.
He's not from Bakersfield.
Stand on it.
And your national, international, nationwide champion, Jackson Miller.
It's upside down.
Is it?
Yeah.
My bad.
Woo! I'm coming for you next time, Jackson. You're a pussy, bro. I got your shit. I'm like seconds off your time. See the second place? I'm coming for the title.
All right, Pat. It was a good race. It was real. It was fun. It was real fun. Thanks for letting us come out and stuff, you know. Pat, you're the best. Thank you. Thanks, man.
Bye.
Fucking asshole.
I'ma fuck up my life. My life, we gon' party all night. She don't care if I die. You're right, you're right.
Holy shit!